This is our third annual MLK Day of Service. This actually started in January 2019. This is an opportunity for people to come together, meet other Fort Worth ISD district employees, and give back on a day of service and feel good about the work that you do, both on the campus, in the classrooms, and in the office, and then also out in the community.
I think this has been a tough year for all of us. This is actually a relief to come down to say, I can at least give back in another way, because we've seen so much need in so many a variety of ways. This is just another opportunity to say, people that may feel like they've been forgotten, to let them know, no, not Fort Worth ISD has not forgotten. We're still here, stand with you.
We definitely have a higher need than we've had in the past. Each backpack is going to be equipped with, there's tuna, and there's going to be a ravioli, there's peanut butter, there's hats and gloves, and then there's toiletry items like comb, toothbrush, soap, and things of that nature in each one of the bags. And we also have pudding, because everybody needs a little sweet treat in their life, right?
As representatives of the district, to distribute those to our homeless population. We want them to know we care about them.
They're always so grateful. There's so much gratitude, and it's mutual. So they're excited to receive the items. They were also excited to be able to provide the items. We create an area where they can actually partake in their meal. They receive a care package, and they also receive a meal.
This could be me. So I'm just thankful that I'm able to serve, and I've never been the same. I volunteered 1 year, and I've come back every single year.
Fort Worth ISD is really committed to our greater community. Our commitment goes beyond just what happens in our classroom, that we care about the community in totality.